C19 Collective Hidden Empire. Flavamatik on the beat. Yeah. Yeah, my country is wounded. You'd have thought I assumed it, but I closed my eyes and I zoomed in, and it was channeled through me like I tuned in. Those laments made me wish I was tone deaf, cause they sang of fates far beyond death. Guess we'd always known it from the onset, but it took VPN to flip the on switch. And why they no longer hold these tears back has got little to do with your tear gas. No wonder more than a few of my peers splash and sink to the bottom of that big glass. Not that I condone it, but I can't pretend that I can't see that it's affecting them, cause they were told they owned a voice in the matter. Only tickets shown that voice didn't matter, and that's painful, and that's shameful. Just some more new decades of that same old, full of broken hopes and empty promises. Just more unemployed kids from colleges wondering about the worth of their scholarships, while there's little progress from the parliament, cause we're trying to speak our freedom off of one who was ready and willing to die for his. And that's the problem, we just don't acknowledge it. Just more products of our dirty politics, just more bribing threats and more tatty rigging, just more pre-election day ballot taking, just so those in power get to stay in power, while the rest get stuck with the load shedding, saying LL hours have a say about it. But when press start pressing, they oppress him. Apparently the only one that's got the vision. Maybe that's why he keeps blindsiding all forms of competition and opposition. Maybe cause to him they all hindsighted. They ain't foresighted, they too short-sighted. To be honest, I ain't really vibing with it, cause they walk like him and they talk like him, but they out here claiming they'll be something different. Honestly though, it ain't even about that, cause I haven't walked a mile in their shoes. But all this pressure's so bound to sprout wrath if we don't find a way to deal with it soon. Cause my country is wounded, my city is wounded. Cause while some with silver get spoon-fed, most dream of success if not consumed yet. Looking wounds irritated, cause they can't even seem to get medicated. Not that they don't want it, they just can't afford it. Trying to build a dream but can't pay level for it. If you need a team just to pay it forward till it gets annoying, and they can't afford it till these speech convene where the pain supported. And when someone else rebel, they endorse it, cause you can't rob the blind while they watching. They expect they not desire a kind of option, any kind of option or alternative. You've enjoyed, now they feel it's they turn to live. They watch you eat, now they feel they deserve a bit. Can't you see them bleeding through that tourniquet when these student bodies lift the student body off of Main Street? Cause the ruling party got some beef with opposition, moving proudly through that same street. What do you advise me to relay on beast? Would you say to me to proclaim peace when it ain't peace? When the rest die to share the same piece, while more slices are stuck in the same teeth, and the rest are starving like it ain't eat? Do we just sit back and watch the frame bleed? I'm just saying, examine the state please, before we all pay till that stain's clean. For that pain scream, cause my city is wounded, my country is wounded. Yeah.